don't know.
To the last one, I watched the last 2 minutes. Dickhead here doing his turnaround. He fell off his chair. He's really hurt. He's like,
it's alright.
Sorry, my language.
You heard that song, Another One Bites the Dust.
I'm introducing you to my new fella. To my fella, sorry. He's never seen anything quite like you. I went with people with mental health issues.
Yeah. Can I run my own business?
Oh, anyway, don't turn around. Well. Oh, I'm sorry. You need to watch the last bit of the last podcast. Okay, he's just fallen off his stool.
I didn't mean to.
I know you didn't. That's why it was hilarious.
Need some Ralgex for that in the morning.
Nothing I can say.
Seemed a good idea at 7 o'clock.
This morning. He did this morning. Got something here for tonight. I'll give myself a headache now. I was going to do that. Why I was going to do that, I don't know. Where's my album
gone? Oh, we're close to the...
But
I'm getting into A&E. I need to be there by 11.
You're on your own. It's like a 12-hour away. I love you and all that.
This book's empathy.
Because I was turning around to Bonnie Tyler.
Yeah. Well, how did you sustain this injury? Well, I decided to show off a bit to Bonnie Tyler. Total eclipse of the heart, and I stood up and started spinning around. What, a fellow of your size? Yeah.
And you were wearing Irish cloth glasses.
You spun around once? No, I tried to do it 4 times. what were they called?
Irish glasses. Clover glasses.
Clover,
on.
Yeah. Four-leaf clover glasses.
I'm
on.
So sorry.
Oh, right, okay. So.
Hi, Ashley's fella. How are you doing? I know Ashley well.
Oh. I'm alright, but a little bit more.
I got to ask you that. Are you all right?
She did that. Hit the deck, and she said, hit the deck, and she said, did you mean to do that? And my legs halfway up my back. I said, not really.
I have glasses 6 because you never tell me what you're doing.
She said, was that part of the plan? Well, not really.
You never know, do you? You never know.
You know, before when I said, I never tell what was going on. Maybe I should. So I hit the deck that hard. Oh, I went down like a sack of spuds.
Between us, you need to call the paramedics just in accident and emergency. You were just turning around.
Total eclipse of my ass, that one.
Anyway, as we were due to finish.
Oh,
that's good. area.
I've got to go off and get a couple of paracetamols.
Don't put those. What we do, don't put those Weight Watchers bastard beans.
Oh, you know what I did?
We are not having Weight Watchers beans.
I'll tell you what I did recently.
Sorry, I've drank too much as usual.
I put a lot of Ralgex on my legs when I was sore. And then I had a wee. That's smarty.
Wait, now we're here because I've had a drink. Why don't we tell them a story about the...
Oh, no.
Well, I'm sorry, it was you that did it. I didn't do it. I went involved.
So, Flora?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, everyone.
Well, we're in lockup now, aren't we? So, right.
Right.
Before Christmas, I don't like trumping.
I don't care.
I'm a bit like that.
And, you have to be on the toilet to trump.
Yeah, you don't trump in front of other people. So, unfortunately...
I need to put a halo on for...
I had a trump, and I was that embarrassed about it that I sprayed down my trousers with a Zoflora spray, and it...
I've told him not to do this in meetings.
Yeah. It made all my undercarriage go bright red. And for about 3 days, it was sore. And that's what she's referring to.
Oh, it's hilarious. Honestly, it's not nice, though. Anyway, as we were... Hello to Ashley's fella. Oh, so sorry. This is who Ashley has to work with. Anyway, Edwina asked for this song like forever ago. Thank you for reminding me. You love this song.
Yeah, I do.
Love this song.
It's one of my favourites.
Bring us back into where we are. A little bit of a more proper journey falling off each
other. I'm here to entertain.
Laura says you two will be in bed all day tomorrow with Pauline. And Pauline legs and backs, just saying. We are not having a bit of...
We'll just have crumpets then.
Yeah, we've got a job.
About the only crumpet we're having tonight.
Forever.
Sometimes stunts go wrong. But can I just say to those watching at home, do not try this at home. We are professional.
Laughter is the best medicine. because you've been framed, Justin. Just to get out of these days. Tomorrow morning, that's what I'm going looking for. Getting my weekend finished because my battery's nearly died.
Right, come on, big finale.
We love you all, lot.
Yeah.
We'll see you next time.
I'm at Amy.
Anyway, thanks, Beyonce. Just saying.
Thank you for joining us tonight. It's been fun.
We've been all Weight Watchers going on.
Laugh me a laugh. Bring me a grin.
Oh,
and then I know that
we can't win. We need the outside.
Dance me a dance. Joke me a joke. And blow the clouds away. You gotta play me a tune. Or sing me a song. And we can help us like I know. Just you and me.
Come on, everybody.
See, together we'll be okay. Open the door. Open your heart. And then we got somewhere to start. Just turn around, love what we found. Today's a brand new day.
It's a rest of the
you gotta rock with me now. I'll show you how.
Oh, thank you, Vivian.
Take a bow, show them it's you. What you can do, together we two can win. Rock on, Tommy.
Oh. Sunshine, bring me love. Hey.
Bye.